make sure you start out slow. And so that you can really hear every strum, because you're trying to get that and a one.
Yeah.
And a one. I also lay this finger right here, so it mutes this string in case I hit it. And two. I'm not pushing it down, I'm just like laying it there so that it just kind of lays on that string. So, yeah, like that. Yeah. Make sure you're not pressing it, because it's easy to press it, you know, like. Yeah, see, you don't want, you just are barely touching it. Yeah, so like this, let's go from the beginning, or this chorus at 60%. This is 60%. You can move this up to 70 or 80. Sit down 15 minutes, strum that, you know, take a break, come back. Don't sit there for like, you know, like an hour trying to strum the same thing. It just gets like too tedious and boring, and you're just like, you know, and you're focusing on what you did wrong instead of what you did right.